come from you. Just give me a house.
Slipping everywhere until you do this.
Where's your shirt?
I have a shirt on.
What you doing there?
I got a wing pop.
Oh yeah. Great.
Mom's got a wing blue pop.
Yeah.
Blue thing. Yeah. Red pop is red.
You love the kids and go above and beyond to help them, from giving Vinny his shots to getting up in the morning and sitting at the bus stop with Quinn and everything in between. Vanessa loves the reflection of your family on you because she loves each one of them. She loves the support and comfort you offer her when her heart is broken and she's crying in the storm. You're not afraid to hold her through it all. Vanessa wouldn't go as far as to say she loves you snacking while she's watching TV. But it's extremely sweet the way you slowly put your hand in the chip bag and then move even slower, putting the chip in your mouth and gently chewing to keep her from pouting. You are a wonderful rarity, patient and kind. You are the perfect example of love. Vanessa, Jacob loves the way you laugh hysterically when you think something is really funny. He loves the way you look when you smile, and he loves your kisses. Jacob loves the way you cook and make him try new food, even when he doesn't want to try it. He especially loves the way that you feel deeply for everything and everyone around you. You both look to the shared future that includes raising your happy and healthy family. That future also includes a richly lived life together, going out to restaurants, hanging out with family, relaxing at home in front of the TV, maybe sitting around a fire, singing and dancing while cooking in the kitchen, and always a little karaoke. In the years to come, you will laugh a lot, you will be the best parents you can be, and you will grow older and wiser together. It's a good story, and the ending is not in sight. Okay, we come now to the words Jacob and Vanessa want to hear the most today. The words that take them across the threshold from being engaged to being married. A marriage is voluntary and fully committed. It is made from the deepest sense and exclusion to all others and is entered into with the desire and hope that it will last for life. Jacob and Vanessa, the relationship you enter into today must be grounded in the strength of your love and the power of your faith in each other. To make your relationship succeed, you will take unending love. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds. If both of you come freely and understand the responsibility and work involved to make your relationship thrive and are committed not only to each other but to your family, please reply, we do.
We do.
All right, please face each other and hold hands. Jacob, please repeat after me. Jacob, I take you, Vanessa, to be my wife. I will share my life with yours and build our dreams together. You are my best friend and everlasting companion. You have brought me from the truest happiness that I have ever known. I promise to give you respect, love, and loyalty. This commitment is made in love, in faith, lived in hope, and made new every day of our lives. Vanessa, please repeat after me. I, Vanessa, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
I, Vanessa, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
I will share my life with yours.
I will share my life with yours.
Build our dreams together.
Build our dreams together.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
An everlasting companion.
An everlasting companion.
You have brought me the truest happiness.
You have brought me the truest happiness.
I have ever known.
I have ever known.
I promise to give you.
I promise to give you.
Respect, love, and loyalty. This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And made new every day of our lives.
And made new every day of our lives.
Your wedding rings are the outward and visible sign of the inward invisible bond, which already unites your two hearts. Jacob, please take the ring and place it on Vanessa's finger. And repeat after me. I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy. As this ring has no end, my love is also forever. Vanessa, place your ring on Jacob's finger. And repeat after me.
It doesn't have to be there, but I'll go ahead.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
May the wedding rings you exchange today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. Everyone has advice for newlyweds. Jacob and Vanessa, I offer you these good wishes to you on the special day. Be generous with your compliments. Be attentive and helpful. May your love be a lifelong source of excitement, affection, and respect for one another. Jacob and Vanessa, since you have consented together in marriage and have pledged yourselves to each other by your vows and by giving up their rings and have declared your commitment of love, by the power invested in me by American Marriage Ministries in the state of Louisiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Yeah. You may kiss your bride. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Fundy.
I don't know.